Hey guys, what's going on? It's Rapid, and yeah, I just wanted to make this video really quick just to say what's up to you guys, say thank you to you guys, because you guys are pretty awesome. Like, I just checked my subscriber count. Apparently at some point I got to 40,000 subscribers. Like, what? I don't know, and I still don't completely get it, but that's pretty sweet. I guess thank you guys, and talk about like what my life has been like lately, and I guess just talk about my channel and like YouTube and stuff, and also TF2, because, you know, because why not? So I noticed that recently hit about 40,000 subscribers, which is pretty dope, but I don't know, I still feel like I've been letting people down recently. Like, I don't know, I used to upload more often, and I'd probably like put a bit more effort into my videos before, and you know, I get a lot of comments, or not a lot of comments, or I get some comments sometimes of people who say, what happened to the old Rapid? Remember back in the old days, back in Vietnam, when Rapid used to post amazing content? It was so amazing all the time. And I mean, how I really feel about that is, I don't think I ever posted amazing content. Like, I don't know what you're talking about, kinda. My content has always been like this. But I've been letting people down. Like, there used to be so many people who'd be like, oh my god, Rapid's new video is so cool, and I just haven't been like paying as much attention to YouTube. I haven't been focused as much, and that's for lots of reasons. Lots of people seem to be claiming that it's because I'm just a lazy fuck who doesn't care about his fans. I mean, well, yeah, it's that too. No, it's not that at all. But it's more than anything, it's schoolwork and stuff. So I'm, for those of you guys who don't know, I'm basically a junior in college, and I have to do a lot of schoolwork, and it's kind of tough because I try to get good grades. A lot of people don't know this about me, but I'm kind of like a big fat nerd, and I try to get, you know, good grades in school. I try to get A's, if that's even possible. Sometimes it is, sometimes I didn't. Like, last semester, I really didn't honestly have the best semester, and I think I got an A minus and like a B and then a C minus, because I'm fucking bad. But I don't know, this semester I'm going for an A. I spent all of the winter break and Christmas, I spent all of that studying and reading ahead, and just really trying to really get a grasp on the content before the class even started, so that I could have like free time to devote to doing YouTube, and also that I joined a Steel 4v4 team, and yeah, so as you guys know, Steel is obviously super serious, and 4v4 is obviously super serious. So no, I mean, that's probably like the one of the most casual divisions of one of the most casual like game types in UGC. So it's not too demanding, but that's something I also want to sort of spend time doing, because I'm starting to realize that like I have like 4,000 or 5,000 hours in this game, and probably 70% to 80% of that is just in pubs, just pubs all the time, all day, every day, pubs. And what I'm learning quickly is that pubs are like, I don't know, they're like, it's like nothing in a competitive sense. It's literally like nothing. I used to think like, well, if you get pub stomp, you must at least be kind of good and competitive. Nope, that has no correlation whatsoever. Yeah, pubs have nothing to do with anything competitive, and it's really just bizarre just kind of trying to play some things competitively and then going back into pubs and just like it's like what is this crazy world that's like if pubs were or if a competitive game is like I don't know a business office where everyone speaks clearly and takes everything very seriously. Hello, John Smith. How are you doing today? Then like pubs are like a fucking playground where you have like a little girl like just running around and screaming. These boys are trying to like cut off her pigtails and the fucking they're trying to like dunk the fat kid in the trash can or something. Like it's you got fucking sandwich heavies and fucking soda popper scouts and gibbous NGs, mini sentries everywhere, flogs every 2 seconds. It's a playground. It's not remotely like anything that like represents any like it doesn't mean anything at all, and I'm just now figuring that out. That's pretty cool. I've been playing MGE a little bit, and I recently like figured out. I dude, guys, I recently figured out how to aim, because apparently, what I had been doing as soldier this entire time pretty much, I was basically relying mostly on splash damage, which is like, you know, this you could go decently far. Like I would like pub stomp doing like splash damage only. Like that's saying more about pubs than it's saying about me. But apparently, what I sometimes knew was that if you try really, really hard, and if you believe in yourself really, really hard, you could basically hit a direct hit on another player. And that also, if you try really hard every single time, you could basically hit them directly pretty much every time. And I didn't, like, I never thought of that as even remotely being a play style of, you know, trying to consistently, like, get direct hits, but I mean they do so much more damage, so it's like there's no reason not to try to do that, and that's what people who are actually pretty good at the game are able to do pretty easily. And in this game, I get like some pretty like decent shots, and this is from like I don't know, this is from like a few weeks ago, so I've actually gotten like better than this. Like I don't know, I'm still not that good though, so I don't know. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing that, and I'm doing school, and I'm way ahead in my schooling right now. I actually read like about 7 chapters ahead in pretty much all of my subjects. So I'm technically I could take the midterm right now and pass. So and the semester pretty much just started. So I'm good. I have a lot of free time, and I want to spend that time basically playing a lot of TF2 and uploading more videos and just paying more attention to my YouTube. So the priority is probably gonna be like YouTube first. Holy fuck, look at that snow. It's like there's like a fucking blizzard outside. Wow. Damn, nature, you scary. But yeah, I'm gonna focus probably primarily on YouTube, and then second, I wanna, I don't know, try to get better at TF2 or something, whatever. And also, you know, trying to keep up with schoolwork, which I'm kind of ahead at the moment, and just trying to stay ahead. If I can keep myself ahead, then it'll never be like a burden. So just, I don't know. That's what I'm doing now, and I'm sorry that I hadn't been doing that for a while. I've been like having to deal with some stuff and like, you know, personal stuff and family stuff and health related stuff. And then on top of that, there's like all of the responsibilities of being a YouTuber and someone who plays video games. So hopefully I can get back to doing the things that I love. And I don't know, I felt like I've been like letting people down for a while now, so I just really like I feel like I don't know, it's just this feeling like I have to do it. And I'm noticing that I replace the word like with I don't know. I used to say like all the time, and I guess now I say I don't know all the time, which whatever, dude. And and next I'm gonna replace it with whatever, dude. And but you know, I just sort of wanted to tell you guys about that and just tell you guys what I've been up to. So that's pretty much it. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Stay tuned. Bum, dude, 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 bum, dude